Well, some folks in northwest Oklahoma City waking up to little or no water pressure this morning. You're looking at the reason. A 48-inch water main blew out at the Hefner water treatment plant. We're told it's now fixed and everyone's water pressure should be back to normal.